name is Dr. Kirsten Lemon, and I am a geologist with the Geological Survey of Northern Ireland, or GSNI. The GSNI is supporting Newry-Mourne and Down District Council in their application to develop a UNESCO Global Geopark in the Newry-Mourne and Down District Council area. But what is a UNESCO Global Geopark? A UNESCO Global Geopark is an area of internationally important geological heritage, and that means the area is important for its scientific value, for its rarity, or for its educational purposes. But it's not just good enough to have really fantastic geology. That together has to be managed holistically for sustainable tourism, for protection and education. And importantly, this has to be done in connection with all other aspects of heritage. But what is more important perhaps is what a UNESCO Global Geopark is not. It is not a geological park. The word geo and geopark comes from the Greek word Gaia, meaning Mother Earth. And what that means is that geoparks not only include geological heritage, but they also include all other aspects of heritage, whether that be archaeology, whether that be history, whether that be folklore, whether that be biodiversity. So UNESCO Global Geoparks are not just about geology. A UNESCO Global Geopark is also not a legislative designation. So what that means is that by having UNESCO Global Geopark status, it will have no impact on planning, on development, or on farming practices. A UNESCO Global Geopark is also not a permanent designation, because every UNESCO Global Geopark is reassessed every 4 years to ensure that they are still adhering to the same standards and they are still developing to their full potential.